Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. Why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight. I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I've got a story to tell. Of crime and violence, greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption, of second chances, of change. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do.
Shiny thing you're on. Elegance, just as you can. Imagine, accomplish, and bonus someone who says free.
You can do it.
much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone. The scab's paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
Thank you.
the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a call I run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a war in the bank. I'll go to the cops.
Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, Patrick.
Shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
Thank you.